go right on and do your thing. Wow. Never ceases to amaze me when she jumps in the water. Hey, you guys are over there. Now it looked like... I heard you. Nothing else! It's a really long way to go. I missed. Oh well. Okay. Campfire discovered. Back way into the city discovered. Oh, it's a gate. Okay. Hello.
Don't.
I wasn't.
You won't find his name as lenient as the apostate.
I wasn't gonna try anything.
Don't start thinking you're welcome here.
How rude. How fucking rude.
You're only tolerated.
Well, that's good to know, because you're only tolerated. I could kill all you motherfuckers.
Move along.
Yeah, I'll move along. Gonna go kill my fox friend anyway. Assholes. What else have we not discovered on this side? Yay, we're headed straight for a scrapper site. Fantastic. City of the Sun. Yeah, I don't want to go there yet. I want to climb all of the... Why didn't I get that vantage point when I was up there? Pitch cliff. Go to the bandit lair. Do that. Probably fucking forgot. Oh well, let's go do that. Goodbye. Oh god. Oh god. Hello, dudes.
Yeah!
Jesus. No. Okay, that's up there. Guess we're going this way. Saving here. Because I'm really wondering why I didn't get that vantage. Maybe I just gave up because I was super tired. I don't know. Fucking Jesus.
Can't override you yet.
I was like...
Is there more I can learn from the cauldrons?
Okay. Stop freaking out, game. I was like, yeah! That's cool. There's been no machines except those ones that were easily avoided. I act like I'm not equipped at all to play this game.
Here they come.
I am sorta. Nope, not going that way. God, there's so many of them. Shit, why didn't I just stay on the road? Oh yeah, because I'm an idiot. Ooh. Great. Just killing shit along the way. Fishy. One fishy. One look. That I didn't even get. Not go over there. Can't wait till I can override the super big dudes. Then I can make them fight for me. Oh. And I don't want to ride a child. Holy shit balls. Do I want to ride a charger? Kinda. Do I need to walk and get all the materials? Definitely. Don't notice me. Just don't pay attention to me. Okay, I have to get around those dudes. Through Shellwalker Country. Wait, no. I have to get around those dudes. I gotta cut through here and go up there. Why didn't I fast travel to that? I don't know. I'm dumb. I really am dumb. Sometimes I just don't want to fight. You guys ever have those days? Still a fucking bazillion miles away. Hey, Mr. Fox. Thank you. Probably shouldn't have wasted a thing on that, but Yoli. Fucking bullshit. Why does it take so many to kill you? In the head. Even in the head. I don't know how to fire. In rapid succession, I see that you can do that, but I don't know how to do that. Unless it's like a skill you have to. What the? What is that? Don't look at me! Oh yeah, I think those are the things that we snuck around last time. You don't run away from me. I'm a very nice lady. Hello, mouse. Goodbye, Mel. I'm sorry, I need all the things. Are you gonna not? Okay, you're running away.
You might need that.
in a zigzag pattern. That helps you. It helps you take twice as long. I always feel like I'm yawning in these videos. Which, I mean, I probably am. I don't get enough sleep. Do any of us get enough sleep? I don't think so. You dive into that ankle deep water, Aloy. Are you kidding me? How did that miss? Hi, I'm right here, douchebag.
Goodbye, quiet approach.
Let's go. That you didn't have a Ross to teach you about health packs. We got it. Yeah. Well. Killing these dudes. They're killing that one dude. I don't know. Did I do all this? Honestly. Might have done it and left it. No idea.
Keep that for later.
Okay, I have to go up that way. Collecting the shit. Hello. God. Full on the resources. Okay. Let's continue our journey to become the very best that no one ever was. Dur-nur-nur-nur. I don't know how well we're gonna do, but we can try.
Made them soon enough.
Okay, we're getting into snowy areas. Okay, there's a campfire here. I mean, up there, not here. Did I come this way before? I can't remember. Detection on. My legs hurt. I keep reaching down to rub them, but of course they're not there. I tell you, it's one thing to hear about ghost limbs, another to be haunted by them. The moment my hand passes into empty space, I'm back to Bridgewater, and that nano haze is stripping my legs layer by layer as the squad Medbot drags me out of the line of fire, and I start screaming like I was screaming there in two places at once. Two halves, but one of them gone forever, dissolved. And through the wall of the infirmary, I can hear them cheering. Cheering the MRB for saving our asses, covering our evac back here. Crediting them with NYC still standing after a week. Do they even hear what when I start screaming? Sergeant says I'll have prosthetics fitted tomorrow, good as new. Both know he's lying. I'll never be good again. Dude lost his legs. That's gotta suck. Okay, onward. Continuing our journey. Right up there. Is that where we're going? Way up there? This ruin looking thing? Okay. Save here. I'm gonna check this supply crate first though. I'm gonna do a manual save and a quick save. Like usual. Okay. There's a display. Goes back down there. So we gotta uncover this little snowy part right here. There's another cauldron down here. No, that goes back. Okay. Onward. Okay, so we have to go this way. Climb, Aloy, climb. I was really afraid she wasn't gonna grab on there for a second.
Stalkers. Watchers. What are they doing all the way up here?
I don't know. Are we really, really, really close to the cloud? Dudes are fucking are. Okay. What is the best way to proceed? That way. Right? Maybe? We should have turkey. What are the turkeys doing up this far? Quiet, I mean, kill everything. Except for the machine. That fox is no longer there. That little train thing is over there, though. But I also want to get this vantage before I die. Shit, I can't get it from here. Well. Come closer. Come closer. You're really not gonna come closer. No. No. Dracoon. How far can I lob you? Where'd it go? Shite balls. Excuse me, sir. Could you chill out for a moment? I forgot about the jump thing. Okay. I suppose. Let's do this. Can't see him that far.
Can't override them yet. But what I learned in the cauldrons, I could use out here.
Oh, he's right there. Okay. Well, that's good. Because I'm good up. And then I'm gonna. And then I'm gonna run the hell away. Cause there's three of them and one of me. Oh shit. I'm in a corner. Ooh. Yep. Come on, Aloy. Yep. No. Why don't you shoot? That went a lot better than that other time. God. Can you just... I'm proud of myself, and there's a couple watchers left, but they're out! Come at me, bro. Okay. You are a worthy adversary. You're not like your brethren. I feel so bad when they die. Need to sell so much shit. Okay, first things first. We're here.
Just go about your business.
Who? God. Are you really stuck? It's like a firework. Pretty damn cool. Okay. See what the fuss is about. See what you all bastards regard. Where'd he go? That's a turkey. Lots of stuff up here. Yeah, full health in no time. Okay, no idea what those pieces are. Unless they're like pieces of a bridge or road. I don't know. A lot more confident now that we can wreck those other two stalker bitches. I just want to go into the cauldron prepared because I didn't really go into the cauldron prepared last time. When we had to fight that big other thing, I was highly unprepared. So, just trying to make sure it's a little more even this time. Okay, so it looks like we go across there, I climb up that way, I'm gonna go over there and see if there's anything else in there. After we get all this stuff, of course. Ridgewood inventory full. Get that one. I love the inability to get something. My rock inventory is still full, if you didn't know. I was like, is that a box? Nope. Just some boars. Which I need to kill. So, yay. Give me just a second. I need them. I do. Try to stealth kill this boar. Yeah, that worked. There's no stealth kill option. I don't understand. Better. Okay. Go around the back of here. Nothing. Nada. Hello.
Got too much already.
What? Have too much rich meat. Way up. Okay. There's stuff here. I don't know if there's anything else. Oh, that way. Campfire discovered? Where did I find a campfire?
Snow.
Yeah, way up there. I'm sorry, Aloy. Put on some clothes.
The machines are territorial here. But what am I intruding on?
Don't know. God. can't particularly see. I need to get over there and save.
Look out below.
That's my main priority right now. Quick save, manual save. Buddy. Okay. What are you eating against again? God. You're weak against fire, and you're weak against fire. I don't even know how to proceed. These fire arrows would be good.
Ready or not.
That did shit all damage. Cool. Yeah, let's send people back out. I can actually see what fuck I'm doing. Can you open your chests, please? Oh, there's more than I anticipated. This could be very bad. Come on. Set everything on fire. That's my plan. Oh shit, he scared the shit out of me. Ooh, ready, Louie, run. Oh, the only time you don't get on those. Hey, could you die, please? Cool. Oh my god. Hold still. Oh god, there's two of them. I probably should have, like, I don't know, done this a whole lot better than I did. Yeah, I hit the heal button, but I don't know if I can take over Ravagers. Oh no, I know. Shit, I can do that. I know I can take over these little dudes, right? Maybe. Where are you? Take over the corrupted one. And I can sure as shit try.
Thank you.
hand.
How? That worked out beautifully. I'm stuck. Ugh. How would I get the upper hand? Would you? Go away, Aloy. Really? Really? Okay. Okay. We're gonna have to try to take over some of these bitches. Some more of these bitches and... Closed spaces are so much bullshit. God, every time I go to aim. Get up. No. Just no.
I love this game so much. Oh my god.
Well. I guess we'll just keep on trying. Hello. One or the other taken care of. Oh my god, it's like, it's so much chaos. But they're so much faster than I am. Oh my god. Can I kill you all from here? That'd be hilarious. Hello? Ugh. Well, that worked out. I don't know what constitutes as down. Nervous. I'm so fucked.
Helpful.
It's so helpful. Like, there's so much helpful. It's like so much helpful. Sorry, I'm being annoying. Yeah, that's fine. Ice me all you want. Go down. So don't do that. Probably stop by. Where I fall up this cliff. Where am I? Oh god. Can I go over here and save? Like, will that be allowed? Oh my god. want to stab myself in the face.
I'd have to leave something else behind.
Where'd it go?
Sorry to spoil your fun.
God, are you kidding me? Hi. Please go to hell. Okay. They're like... have a think about fire, yet it barely does anything to him. Oh god. Okay, okay. Down. Okay, work on you first. Could you hold the stills, please? Yeah, I got you. Yeah, you suck. I got you. Did you explode now? On the high ground and get stabbed in the face. That's what. What is this? I didn't realize that this was a thing. Fuck yes. I can't make any more of those, but fuck yeah. Will your back explode? If I hit it? I hope so. Maybe this is why this is here. I'm so stupid. I wonder if this one will work. Oh god, please don't come up here. Balls. I messed that one all up. Are you serious right now? I will literally just beat you to death. Right. Okay. Okay. You can't die now. You still have full health. Freeze? Can you freeze? Electric? Are you electric? Can you be electric? Probably not. Okay. Can you hate freeze? Not really. Wait, can you just... down here. Now I'm back to square one. I need to go do a bandit camp. Or something. I don't know what these guys were guarding. But I'm gonna go save after I kill you. Oh my god. How are you not... I really hope that's all the enemies anyway. It seems to be. I mean, the games where you can just blow through everything and you're way overpowered are kind of boring. So either I'm just really bad at this, or it's really evenly skilled. And I like that, because when you actually do a big fight like that, it's not, I shot you four times, or I shot each of them once, and they died. It's, I died 27 times, and I had to work out a strategy. And... it just... feels better.
Save these for the trail.
Than when you're overpowered and go in. I don't know. I don't know what I'm talking about. Any fish this way in the cold? Gonna do lots of saves now.
Can't
didn't mean to do that. Stop. Okay, well, that'll do it for this video, and in the next video, we will come back and we will go to where we're supposed to go in this video. So, thank you guys for watching, and I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Bye!